came at a bad time.
No, no. I think you couldn't have timed it better.
Twenty-3:47:15 system time. Very punctual, Kafka.
Elio always tells the exact future. So what's with the explosion just now? Was that also part of his script?
Uh-huh. 23:44:59 system time. The pulses from the explosion cause a massive breakdown from the master control system.
You did that.
No, the Antimatter Legion did it. They completely invaded the space station 2 system hours ago.
All right. So do we need to fight the Legion?
I don't know. Elio didn't say anything about it, so it doesn't matter.
Got it. So from now on, I'll be in charge of this operation.
Copy. Can you let me have some fun this time? Our last few operations turned out to be pretty dull.
Sorry, I'm afraid there is not much I can do for you. Our task this time is just to place the target properly. But if you want to go look for some fun yourself, I won't stop you. I mean, after all. After all, Elio didn't put it in the script. Why would it matter? That breathing sensation, remember it. Didn't hurt.
Thank you.